Assalamu alaikum dear students. Students, first of all we have seen with all the test of the alcohols. Now we are going to see the test of the phenols. So dear students, first of all let me tell you that the phenol color is like this red in color, and we are going to check this particular. So dear students, the first important test for your phenol is checking it with the litmus paper. So dear students, generally we are going to use the blue litmus paper, and we have to just have a drop of our compound on it. So this is your blue litmus paper. Is it clear? So just let us go for doing the test. Dear students, something I want to make you notice that I have taken the phenol from the different bottles. One is coming with the dark red color and one is coming with this kind of the color. Okay, so in the live lecture I have shown you with this, in your video I am showing you with this particular. I hope it is clear. Okay, so let us begin. What I have to do, I have to take this compound on the blue litmus paper. Dear student, this is your blue color litmus paper. Okay, as my hand is with the phenol, it turns red. Red coloration. So dear student, red color indicates the presence of your फिनॉल. यहाँ पे आपको फिनॉल आपका इंडिकेट हो रहा है. ओके, नेक्स्ट द टेस्ट विच वी हैव टू डू दैट इज विथ योर एफ ई सी एल थ्री सॉल्यूशन. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट मी शो यू, दिस इज योर एफ ई सी एल थ्री सॉल्यूशन. ओके, वॉट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू टेक अवर ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड. This is our organic compound. I'm adding little water because we have to take the aqueous solution. And what we have to do, we have to add the FeCl3 solution. Where is my FeCl3? So dear students, I started getting the purple color. This purple color indicates the presence of the phenol. Dear students, it is not the black color, it is the purple color. Okay, So purple color solution, very dark color solution, it indicates the presence of your phenol. Okay, so this is your phenol indication. When I'm shaking, you are able to see the blue color on the topmost. So this shows the presence of your phenol. So I hope you are clear with this. Two more tests are there which we are right now not performing, and you can just go for the indication with the help of your blue color.